Prudhoe doesn't really get a lot of press. Most people fly through this station, either towards Hexham or Newcastle, and just ignore the existence of the biggest town in Tynedale. However, I'd like to show you some things that I like about Prudhoe, some things you wouldn't see out of a train window.
In fact, one of the best things is just a stone's throw from the station itself, the country park on the banks of the River Tyne. It's actually a disused coal line, and I use it all the time to get along from here to my friends along in Wylam on my bike.
But there's a lot on offer for the few connoisseur like myself. Prudhoe is famed for being the takeaway town of Tynedale, and with very good reason too. We've got everything from fish and chips to kebabs, pizza, Bangladeshi, Indian and Chinese. It's wonderful. Quick as a flash, superb service in Prudhoe. And there's loads of sports facilities, from the bowling green, to the local leisure centre, to the new artificial football pitches, which cost over £1 million.